routine away. But what a routine it is. This is He Wenner from China. Qualified with top score on both routines. She broke 37 for her voluntary routine, or optional. Not the most difficult, but she has fabulous style. Uses that peculiar little figure four jumping technique. When the legs go straight, it means she's mentally focused and ready. There we go. In the landing zone. Opens trip. Tuck back kick out. Second trip. She's hardly traveling. Beautiful work. Half out. Half in, half out, tucked. Rudy out piked. Full in, full out, straight. That was immense from He Wenner. And you can tell from the audience that that was a super routine. Karen Coburn's gold now is in danger. Kilko knows she's got a bronze. The question now is how far ahead was this young lady, because that was a fantastic routine. High and clean. She had two trips in the routine, two triples. She was very clever with the construction. And finished with immaculate control. Now, surely that is our Olympic champion. There will be a riot if she's not. The judges have got it right. 14.5 to Goody. 47.8 is the score. And He Wenner has taken China's first ever Olympic gold medal in trampoline gymnastics. A terrific performance from her.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the national anthem of the People's Republic of China.